Oh, we gotta beat that one and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we could do that.
Be a river, flowing and adapting to any shape, any circumstance.
Great progress, but always more to be done. To know Valhalla wants to help.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Thank you. relationship with Sifra. Why so reluctant to tell her how you felt?
She was on the Valkyrie's path, preparing to transcend her corporeal form. That was her focus, her chosen purpose. And I didn't want to suggest myself as an obstacle. I suppose I let some part of myself imagine she might recognize my affection, even reciprocate it. But now that we know what she was running from, obviously she'd never again risk choosing love over duty. A unique heartfelt friendship, that is what could endure. And that is what I chose to embrace.
Yeah.
got him. Ready to move to the next space, brother. Should be clear. A little edge for this attempt, perhaps. This choice may hurt a little. Brother, the choice you were given? To stay in Elysium with your daughter only to perish? Sounds like no choice at all.
Of course it was a choice. One I wished many times I made differently.
How so?
When I left Greece, Calliope was never far from my mind. I do not know how much time we would have had together in Elysium, but I would have traded the decades that followed for mere hours with her. It took meeting Faye for that feeling to go away, along with Calliope's song. But I do still think of her in Elysium, and hope she found peace.
Surprise, you hulking brute! Valhalla wanted them dead.
Poison! Don't let him club us.
You flying behind you. Great job not hurrying. You let your fight tougher after all. Shield strike! Do it! Incoming dive! Behind you, dummy! That's it. You've opened a way forward for blood-soaked and savage ways.
What with he
brother. I'm back.
I hope your trip through Valhalla has been fruitful. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Be ready! Great fear, by the way. Plunge your homeland into darkness.
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt true.
Ready.
battle clear your mind. Darkness comes. Your turn.
Brother, get in the light.
Defend yourself. I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death, and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
I think Valhalla has something for you.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
Air.
This is for you. Valhalla recognizes your determination. Let it empower you as you evolve. I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
I am listening.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad.
an illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field. Because I believed it failed my father. Because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now.
Making progress, I see.
Shield mated.
This boon is yours. Each accomplishment is a stepping stone to further greatness.
Who wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment? your left!
A substitute daughter. A box full of evils. This one feels important.
This is your blacksmith's story, isn't it? His girl was the key, and he died protecting her?
Protecting her from me? I opened that box seeking a means to kill Ares. And what I released...
pretty much turned all the gods crazy. Thanks again for that.
Quiet, Ed.
Unfortunate. The time I spend in my own Valhalla means you get more time with him.
Kratos, how well have you known the blacksmith's daughter?
Pandora. She reminded me of my own daughter. Why? Lost long ago.
I'm sorry, Kratos. Even at your most vengeful, you must not have wanted to see harm come to her.
Pandora was innocent. The way she saw things, she could reach me when few could. She deserved better than to be a pawn, sacrificed in a game of gods.
Your regret is palpable. But thank you for letting yourself come. That is important.
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
Thank you.
ball of light coming your way. Behind you, look out! There's the one Valhalla's marked. Valhalla will be impressed. Thank you. exacts at all, but it might be worth it. Grand. We should be free to move up to the next area now. We could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
Kratos! It's been not nearly long enough. All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, and you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was Athena's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them. You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? To imagine you once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a thing. I guess irony can have you when it earns you something.
Enough of this.
Oh, how precious. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me. Try another weapon, idiot! Incoming left side! Untether yourself, man! Usually get this close. Incoming charge!
Yeah.
You win this round, Kratos. Spy the one you need to slay. Watch from underneath. Crossfire from above. Someone told you to kill. Yay! Already. Watch your right, moron. Only getting harder as you delay. Well, that was demoralizing. Behind you, idiot! Incoming dive! On your left. glowy one before it closes in. Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
again. Still not used to that.
Good to see you again, Kratos. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word. On your guard! Having fun yet? Inside, exactly.
Fear, deceit, vanity, hatred.
Amplifying what the gods already possess.
But what else?
What?
Find your brother!
Ready. Come on. Deftly done.
Don't hold back. I won't.
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos, hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
I say to you, I remember how it felt to take that throne, all that it meant, and all that it did not. A god of war, god of pain, of suffering, of destruction. And no one said I chase redemption that I know I can never deserve. What does that make me? God of fools. A god of... Everything. And everyone. You became there is no forgiving you. You chose. I chose. Should I, this same man, should I sit, take, proclaim, lead, place myself in service?
Looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, General. I had no doubt he would see this through to the end.
Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed.
Look who's returning from the front gate for once. Something must have happened to her.
I take it this is a good sign.
Freya, I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Thank you.